Okay guys, Pride is something's coming up and we needed to find what Spartan Pride means to us.
Okay, perfect. That shouldn't be too hard to do though, right?
Alright, let's get started. Uh-oh, what does Pride look like again?
I don't know, I can't remember either. We've been virtual for so long that we've forgotten what Spartan Pride means.
Hold on, there has to be something around here that can give us the answer.
Yeah, let's look in these old essay board binders. They've all done Pride before, there has to be something in there. Well, there's nothing in here that we can use. Is there anywhere else that we should look?
You know what? I don't think past assemblies are going to help us this year. We need to look back at what our school did this year to find out what Spartan Pride really means to us.
Don't bark and they don't bite. They keep their flues to keep it. Another important part of our Spartan family is our TLS program. We're here in the Broadcasting Control Room, where TLS students worked with Broadcasting to put together this video to highlight the program.
We are family, TLS, teachers, mentors, aid, and me. We are family, TLS, community, friends, and company.
Hi, Kat.
Feel boy, baby, do a leap and make them dance when they come on. Everybody looking for a dance floor to run on.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave them love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting. Been fighting hard for your love and I'm running thin on my patience. Needing someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitating. Pop stars, do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. If I ever slip, I fall into a better situation. So catch up, go put some cheese on it. Get out and get your bread up. They always leave when you fall, but you run together. Weight of the world on my shoulders, I kept my head up. Now baby, stand up, cause girl, you...
May is Mental Health Awareness Month, and the Student Mental Health Advisory Board is excited to sponsor Prevention Week from May 3rd to May 7th. Prevention Week focuses on increasing mental health awareness and understanding, utilizing resources, and promoting overall student wellness. Our themes for the week are Monday, breaking the stigma around mental health, Tuesday, let's talk about it, how to start the conversation and having common and respectful language, Wednesday, starting the conversation, how to ask for help, Thursday, our voices, student and staff-centered conversations, Friday, now what, action steps for yourself and how to help others. Please check your student and staff email accounts and watch the weekly announcements for more information about activities during the week and Zoom links for discussions happening during the lunch periods. Remember, everyone has a story, every story is meaningful, and you are important.
And now, it's finally time to announce your 2021-2022 essay board.
And your first essay board vice president is Rachel Cha.
And your second vice president is Sean Guno.
And your third vice president is Zoe Raptis.
And your final vice president is Adit Vanjani.
And finally, your 2021-2022 essay board president is Kate Rassin.
Well, Spartans, this has definitely been a year like no other, but we still managed to show our Spartan pride on the field, in activities, and around the school.
Not only have we switched between virtual and hybrid learning, but our clubs, sports, and performance groups have had to find brand new ways to continue their passions.
Despite these complications, we've had a year of many victories, everything from state championships to increased club participation.
Thank you all for being so resilient and for making this year so memorable.
There truly is a lot to be proud of in our Spartan family, and we hope this video reminded you of the true perseverance and Spartan pride we've shown in 2020-2021.